I have already stropped my edge beveler. You can use a strop or a piece of fine sandpaper. My strop is just a piece of thick leather, with a polishing compound rubbed on top.